time ago, there was an ancient lineage of warriors, born from their silver fortress, trained to defend the people and their realm. They were called the Honor Keepers. The Keepers faced a creature that nearly led to the Order's demise. 115 years before the invasion, a northern chieftain arrived at the shores of Varkon's realm, settled in the dense forest of Dragor, and fed on the villagers nearby. The Hunter Keepers were called in to find out what was calling all the terror and destruction. Their job was to find and kill the creature, described as the pale beast by the villagers. The brave warriors found in the forest a kind of sanctuary with symbols, calluses full of blood, and a fascinating creature with pale fur and freezing eyes. Those old warriors that followed were killed by the beast, which met its end after its encounter with one of the Order's last warriors. Gareth became known as the Slayer of Beasts, earning the title of Honor Hero. After that, the Order decided to change the methods and techniques thought in the Silver Fortress, aiming to create better keepers to deal with beasts more efficiently. Years passed before the invasion. Legions of Northerners invaded the realm and conquered the city of Varkon. With the attacks, the Order feared that again the invaders would use the power of the beast. With few warriors capable of fighting the creatures, the Silver Fortress sent Selena Dominic, the Hand of Justice, to reclaim the city of Varkon and rid the village.